have the call to worship. It's 1 Peter 2, verses 1 to 8. Therefore, rid yourselves of all malice, all deceitful, hypocrisy, envy, slander, and of every kind. Now that you have tasted that the Lord is good.
As you come to him, the living stone, rejected by humans, but chosen by God and precious to him.
You also are living stones, are being built up into spiritual houses to be holy. Priesthoods offering spiritual sacrifice acceptable to God through Jesus Christ.
For in Scripture it says, "See, I lay a stone in Zion, a chosen and precious cornerstone, and the one who trusts in him will never be put to shame."
Now to you who believe, this stone is precious, but to those who do not believe, the stone that the builders rejected has become the cornerstone.
And a stone that causes people to stumble, and a rock that makes them fall. They stumble because they disobey the message, which is also what they were destined for.